pockets to live in Dubai. If you don't come from a rich family or you don't come from Ghana, you cannot. But this, who established the nations? It's God's country, God's nation. If God wants you to live here, you'll make sure you live here. Amen. Whether you have less or not, you don't have enough. But when we submit our mind to that line of authority, let's be the line of thinking. That be the line of thinking. So through the cross, all these authorities are broken. But we need to still continue to discern. So it's ongoing relationship. It's a dependence, constant dependence on God, because we still need to break down. Is it coming from Satan? Am I hearing correctly? Is Satan instigating me to get my rights? Sometimes, the human rights thing. The human rights can go overboard. Europe is suffering now from the religion of human rights. It's no more God giving them the rights, but now human rights. And human rights is now paralyzing them. Because everybody is claiming human rights for wrong things. Yes. They want human rights to practice homosexuality. Yes. They want human rights for criminals to be set free. It's a wrong application. So you must know, where is it coming from? Which principle? Even the very thing that man invented, human rights, they thought they can get justice, but it's also breaking down the justice system.